Artist Yoonmi Nam was born in South Korea, allowing her to draw on different cultures to create her art.
I think I tend to use the idea of translating and imitating as a strategy in my work. And I think that is both because of myself living in two different cultures and also myself as a printmaker, because there's a lot of this idea of translating and printmaking as well.
See her work in Found in Translation, Explorations by Eight Contemporary Artists at the Nelson-Atkins.